I'm so confused for a second. I was like, that's so cool.
You know, it's not the best character, but I'm happy to hear it. That's all I can say.
Oh my god, what a team up.
I knew it!
Oh my god, this was so fucking easy. His name is Iroh. I don't know Iroh. Respect his name.
This man said Big Daddies, yeah? Shit, this is a rally arena now.
Arena?
A tyrant.
This plan is gonna fail miserably.
He's a bender!
Yeah?
Bender?
Noah talk.
I don't think he wants to be the Avatar.
Struck down my entire family.
That's not true.
Lies. You lying piece of shit.
Lies. Lies.
That is a lie.
My quest. Equalize the world.
Lies.
That's a lie,
Amon. Yes. Ooh. Nigga, like you said.
Should I call you Noah talk?
Yes, let's go. Let's fucking go.
His name is Noah Attack.
We have nothing to fear from the Avatar. Hear what she has to say.
Oh,
Amon has been lying to you. Didn't give him the power to take people's bending away.
This
is
bloodbending to do it. Amon is a waterbender.
Waterbender,
Asclep. Yes, the chance. Yes, Avatar. Yep. Stories about me is a pathetic last resort.
Your family wasn't killed by a firebender. Father was Yakome. And his brother is Councilman Tarlok.
Nigga.
Yo.
Is this working? Bro.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
Yakone?
Is that Yakone?
He probably changed his fucking identity with surgery.
Whoa!
What the heck happened to his face?
This is what a firebender did to me.
What the fuck?
I mean,
dude, that's bullshit.
Who the fuck is that? That's not Noah's off.
Well, of course they wouldn't believe you, Korra. Yeah. Like, you came in here, like, it's easy for him to
damn.
Just lie.
Yes,
how could he you not be?
Let's go, it is fucking time for your blue eyes.
Fold.
Bro, throw the plan in the motherfucking trash.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up, bitch.
Next time I see you,
after everything you've done, I hate you for what you've become.
How dare you? I am avenging her death!
No, you're not.
The airplanes are ready for takeoff, sir. Annihilate the fleet.
I have so much for everything.
Damn!
That's right, General.
Annihilate the fleet.
I intercepted your message to Commander.
That's where
they're
hiding.
Of course.
Aw, damn.
Just how are we gonna get out of here?
You're not. Just sit the fuck down and hold this out.
You better learn.
Jesus.
I don't
so I'm confused about this whole Noah talk shit. So is Tarlok fucking around?
I fucking love you, Splendor.
I don't know if he set them up.
Damn!
She knows
how to metal bend.
So no one saw this big ass dog run into the prison that's being holding prisoners?
That's right!
It's suspended disbelief!
Oh, okay. No, they had to call because everyone was taken.
Yes, bitch.
She's gonna go inside the one. Oh my god, this bitch.
It's a Gundam.
He's more useful than any bender ever.
Your industry's
yeah!
General Iroh.
What
should I say? Iroh.
Oh
shit.
Oh, get back.
Thank god he's got a heart.
Knows how to fly himself, can't fly a plane.
Fun plane!
I'm pretty fine with this.
That almost went so
well. Well, and the airbender.
Yep.
That's right.
I need Zukor.
I need her to become
or Toph
to go into Avatar state. That's it.
No. Fucking
that's
yes,
right.
Lightning. That's right, Mako.
Let's go.
Literally.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Oh my god, that's
fuck shit up.
Annihilate them.
Stay back and fuck them up.
Yes,
yeah. Oh, that's dope.
How the fuck y'all got caught?
That's what I was like.
Let's go!
Sentence pissed.
Woo! On the fucking airbending.
Come on! Oh,
how?
A bit of waterbending.
I was going to try to force him to use his bending. I don't understand.
They're going to force him. He's going to do it in the hallway. Where nobody can see him.
We'll create a diversion.
Your mother and the baby.
Prison break!
I really hate how ugly that kid is drawn.
Here he is.
This heat.
Oh my god, yes.
Okay, Matrix. I really think he did something to his face. Because if his dad was able to fucking do surgery and change his face, I'm sure.
On Korra.
No, he definitely is.
Honestly, the Avatar state. It's beautiful. Let's do it.
So a firebender probably.
He's gonna stop right there.
He has good
to Jurassic Park.
Nah, he definitely goes.
No.
No. Oh!
Oh my god. Damn, that was some horror movie shit. What the fuck?
It's definitely a bloodbender.
Ow! Dude, he could fucking destroy
them
like
that, bro.
Come on,
come on, bitches.
Like
come here and see what this whore is doing.
Oh god, bloodbending is fucked up, isn't it?
The plastic surgery.
No!
No!
Oh shit.
Who's gonna come?
It's not gonna work.
She's the Avatar.
Avatar.
Plastic. No.
I mean, that's...
I told you I would destroy you.
Yo,
did not
win.
Did he actually?
I don't think
he's going to the Avatar state.
Look at this beautiful boy. Those jeans.
Throw people out of the sky. They're dying.
I'm here to see you.
Oh, damn.
Now what, Iroh?
Where's your shirt? Oh.
No.
Fuck it.
He has a jetpack.
Bro.
Bro.
Okay, still.
Oh.
That was badass. The propeller's very close, though.
Damn, he's living up to the name.
Damn!
Nice.
Keep stealing it.
Yeah.
I like how Nickelodeon makes us know
he I love how he confirmed that nobody thought it was brilliant.
Jack, two fucking airplanes.
Oh my fucking god.
Goodbye.
General Ivory.
Well.
Oh,
buddy.
Hopefully it just cracks the mask.
Damage.
Well, now it matches the
oh,
like I said.
Good.
Yes! Everything just worked out so perfectly.
Aww.
Aww.
Hearing
them
say
that, that's a different level.
He probably knew him. They probably knew he was his uncle or something.
You were just gonna stand there and let them grab you.
What a beast!
Honestly, I guess
not. Yeah, he's a
beast! Yo!
Holy boy, we just win the fight. Oh, his reflex is something.
That thing is efficient. It's swimming.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hi,
father, yeah.
Shut up!
Rock'em sock'em robots ass shit about to go down.
Rock'em sock'em. Oh shit.
You gonna do your own daughter like that?
Wow.
Sends it to her.
Damn, son! I now see there is
no chance to save you.
Wow.
Save
you.
Nice.
Flinging all them rocks.
And you're the best boy.
Come on,
nice.
Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. I will be the boss.
That's why your car is trash.
Oh no!
Oh, sidestep!
Don't let him get away.
Captured.
Bye.
That sucks.
Climate.
I just saw you, bloodbender.
He's one of his nasty guys. You're a traitor. I
didn't
hit my life.
Oh, you about to get
bloodbender real quick. Actually.
What made him think
like,
that was a good idea?
You got some kind of power over
Sir,
other vendors, but this is
take two seats.
Oh!
Dude, I thought he was gonna do something way worse.
Dude, fuck this bloodbending. Kill that man.
IMON is like, he's got that level of terror that you could bring to like Mortal Kombat.
Oh! Nice one!
Good stuff!
Nice. Oh,
nice.
Yes,
done, Marco. Bro.
This is what I want to see.
The GGs! Make him the Avatar!
Oh,
Like,
Korra has to get her a
spirituality. Like, I need explanations for his plastic surgery.
Let's say she did, then get it back.
Probably,
yeah.
Damn. Oh my god, literally. Okay, Korra, Avalor state. Right now, girl. Now, girl.
Don't shut up. He's in hell.
Constantine. No one has ever gotten the better of me like that. It's been a while since you've seen that.
Yes.
No, oh, shit.
No.
No, not him, too.
Can you imagine your bones? You're breaking
Avatar stage.
No. That's what this is when...
Oh,
air! She didn't have it!
It's air!
She
air bended!
Took it.
Air? Yeah.
Is that what it was?
Yes! She just bent air!
Let's go!
Oh my god, let's talk
to this. Fuck him up with air! Oh shit, she can air bend!
It's different, yeah, it's different.
I mean, I'm sure there's a reason, but she can air bend.
Nope.
Energy
bending.
Nope. Nice!
Let's go! Let's fucking go! Oh my god!
Comes up, scar washes off. Oh shit. The makeup.
Oh my gosh. Yep, it's washing off his face.
It's hey,
it's a pop back up there.
Oh yeah, here's your leader. He's a waterbender. Oh! It's all fake!
He just exposed
his makeup!
I'm mad that y'all called that he was wearing makeup.
Uh-oh. Quick!
They got you
exposed.
Now, dude.
I'll be back!
This.
I would've got away from it, too, if it wasn't for you.
He always tried to run away!
Why is there water bending back?
Yo! Boy took off! I would've got away from it too if it wasn't for you meddling kids.
Son, my man pulled that.
Scooby-Dooed his ass.
Oh, that's Michael Jackson on his face, bro.
Oh, he went back to Tarlok.
Oh, is he gonna be with his brother now?
He's gone now.
It's over, brother. Sorry for what I had to do to you. My father set us on this path. Fate cost us fickle. I should've left with you when we were boys. And now, we have a second chance. We
can damn, dude.
Criminal.
Nigga.
No! Like what?
I think this guy.
That's kind of deep.
Like
that is very deep.
Wait,
because he technically he locked him away, and he's the only
no,
one.
No, I'm just saying like they're just gonna let them leave.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
but
take it away, so that got it. That's why
she's trying to be optimistic.
Yep.
Yeah, you lost all your bending, but you know at least you still got your hair.
What a fucking trash bin.
You saved Republic City.
Mon got away.
Yeah. Oh, look at him!
Yeah!
Just like
Umi.
His personality.
Whoa!
Now I have to entertain my brother. Oh man, this is funny.
He's crazy. That's so random.
Whoa. I want to see like his personality.
Well, Aang on fucking crack cocaine.
They're just gonna leave.
Warlock has a plan.
Secretly went with you.
No attack.
Take care of you.
I'd almost forgotten the sound of my own name.
Yep. Electrocute him.
Don't do this, Tarlok.
Oh, that's sad.
Tarlok,
no, fuck him. This guy.
But he's gonna blunt bin him as soon as he try to run up over there.
It will be just like the good old.
Oh, he's gonna blow up the boat.
The ship?
Oh, he's.
He knows.
Oh yeah, he knew.
What?
He killed both of them.
Nickelodeon.
He suicide.
Did he kill the both of them?
That was dark as fuck.
Did he just...
Oh my god.
That's really sad. That
my man said we both don't deserve to live.
Because of the father.
He took his own life as well as his brother's. What the fuck?
Oh, Katara can return their bending. She's a bloodbender. Never mind.
She doesn't know that technique, though.
She's probably going to have to find out. To find out.
Connection
to the other elements has been set. That'll be interesting.
Avatar.
I think a way to bring back
bending.
Well, that's interesting because
so
she's still alive.
Just an air nomad now.
Yeah.
Fuck. Yeah, from the water tribe, but you're airbend. Yeah, well, yeah, you know.
That's
crazy.
She's basically like more seasons.
Go away.
I will. I just want you to know I'm here for you.
No, I mean go away.
Back to Republic City.
What are you talking about?
I'm not the Avatar. You don't need to do me any favors.
Y'all are friends.
I don't care if you're the Avatar or... Listen, when Tarlok took you, I was losing my mind. I realized...
Oh, Lord.
Okay.
I can't do this.
Why do women always do that? Run. Like, why are you gonna run? Somebody just confessed their love to you?
I can't. Because she's a teenager. And she's depressed. Why do guys always want to profess their love when there's something depressing going on with women?
That, I don't know. Yeah, sure, sure. Sure, it has a valid fucking...
Billy, yeah!
I just lost everything!
I would feel like it's like pity love.
Maybe, maybe that's how she can bring back her bending. This time how she can be able to go to her avatars.
Come on.
What's that? What's that? Water? Water bending.
Girl!
What was that to you?
Aww, my favorite. Too much.
I just
want
to be left alone.
But it ain't Tenzin.
Oh,
shit!
Hey!
Oh my god, I literally thought this
was fun. Oh my gosh! Oh, hey!
Wow. Literally all over my body.
And you just putting it back.
Her bending.
Nigga, he hit it with that hard reset.
That
hard reset, bro.
That's all.
That would make sense.
Like, oh no, we got you. And now she's gonna look. She knows that she can.
Yo!
Let's
go! DeEbeegeeK!
That shit crazy!
Bro! She got the box!
Yo! He's like, man, I just seen that shit. What the fuck?
That's dope.
Wow. I love you too.
Oh, she put it on pause.
Wow.
She's
giving
up.
Christ.
Yes.
She can bring it back.
Oh, told you she would be able to.
Give back bending.
Oh, thank God, bro.
I'm so happy. And people, it's gonna be a long line.
You get the non-bending.
Jedi.
Give it to people that were already
bending.
Thank God.
I am so proud of you, Avatar Korra.
Dude, Avatar Korra. Let's go.
She's not half.
Yeah,
because
now she can actually bend air.
Oh no.
Fuck. That was fine.
So,
that was
really interesting.
She felt like the inner season.